for the bunny, right?
Yeah, but I can't take her down until that gunk's gone. Care to clean it up?
Oh yeah, it'll be our pleasure. When it's gone, hope it helps with the signal.
Whoa! Did you see that? Amazing! What did I even do?
The gunk must be suppressing the plant life somehow. All right, make way. Coming down.
Out you go, Kurt. Don't wander off this time.
You got through.
Maybe you should take a look at his code.
Yesterday, he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring. Together?
Avoid the boring stuff, you mean.
No, I just thought...
I know, Ronnie, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. It doesn't get much better than this. Who knows what we'll find?
Hopefully, the source of that energy signal. You were going on and on about landing here. Now you're just standing around chatting? Go on, get out there.
I'm on it. This looks interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Weren't you gonna clean up some gunk? It's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it. Hey, Kurt.
You got served.
And a good day to you too, buddy. Bullocks! I can't rip it off!
It roots deep underground. You'll need a proper fix for the glove. If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it once and for all.
If we're gonna stick around here for a while, I'm really going to need it. This glowing stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder...
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
This river looks pretty bad. Wonder where it leads. Not quite sure what I'm looking for. Is this what I need?
Could be useful. Just not for soldering your glove. Keep looking.
Lights on, Pumpkin.
Looks
about this? Anything we can use?
All right, there's platinum in there. That should give us solid silver. Go get some more. You're not taking unnecessary risks now, huh?
I never take unnecessary risks.
Oh yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulus?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman owes you half an arm.
I could have died in that shitty mine.
But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
Shortcut.
Ah, here we go. It is new, pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
Ha! Son of a...
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? In the energy puddle? That's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
Do you ever get tired? Yeah, there's definitely energy potential in this stuff. Right now, I just wish it was edible.
Hey, why don't you just grab a gruel snack to hold you over? There's even some sorghum growing in the hydro.
Hey, I set up your radio as a repeater for the ship's scanner.
So I'm like a walking energy detector now?
Your gear should pick up the energy signal if you happen to get within range while you're out there.
I knew there was something here. What a view.
Perception's bad. Maybe you should head back? I don't want to lose contact.
This vegetation doesn't look right. It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it. Let me do something about it.
I'll head back soon. Promise. Do you think the gunk wants to cause harm? Like it's, sentient or something?
That icky stuff. Jeez, I hope not. Breaking up, what's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break!
You'd understand if you'd seen what I'm seeing. The gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Cruise my post on an empty stomach. Don't think so. You're right, the gunk is a bloody nuisance. Well, if there is, the more chance of energy pings.
Been a while since I nailed a shot.
But maybe I still got it. Yes! Some of these plants might make a nice stew.
Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up.
Here's the river again. Be the one with the sweet singing voice.
You guys, on the other hand, are nasty.
All right, bring it on!
Beautiful.
There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
planet is literally a paradise when the gunk's gone. Lush and colorful and amazing. I could just roll around and rub my face in it all.
I wouldn't advise that. Hard to track energy signals when you're having an allergy attack.
I'll take these, thank you very much. Treasure for little old me? Yes, please. This place sure is something else.
Hey, Ronnie. I had Kurt get a water sample from the river. It's thick with gunk.
I hear ya. The stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Bunny would not approve of that.
Thank you.
Yoink! Following an animal, and it's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen. Just gonna track it a little bit further.
If I had a credit for every time I heard you say, I'm just gonna...